Go to NFLshop.com and gear up.
This crowd in Houston is hyped. It's set to see their team take on the defending champs in primetime.
You've
got to get dressed up for the occasion, especially when you're going to your first game or if you're a season ticket holder like these guys here. They look great, but this really does not compare to the Texans linebackers, a group of gentlemen who certainly know how to roll into the workplace. They said that they planned these outfits just the days prior to wearing them. You see the Ninja Turtles there. Sometimes they buy them the night before, and today, well, it's a little bit more serious. Rolling into NRG Stadium, live odds when you get set to take on the New England Patriots. They look fantastic, some of these fans, but I think America really wants to know is, Mike, Tony, Rodney, how do you guys roll into work?
We rolled in on time. Christian's was not. This guy, we don't have to worry about disguise or any of that.
Someone's got
to
be the renegade. Might as well be me.
It usually is. Leading back to you in a little bit. Let's get to the highlights. You know, the Jets were building some momentum. Maybe they're going to win four in a row, getting the wild card picture, going to win the Cincinnati. They want to win their first win. Andy Dalton's back, benched week eight. Looked really good. Tyler Boyd touchdown here.
Andy Dalton did a good job of finding Auden Tate in traffic.
Dalton passed Kenny Anderson for most touchdowns in the Bengals. 198, and Joe Mixon on the run here.
Yeah, playing on a 1-15 team, and getting that first victory is huge.
Well, they were playing that way, and Tony, they put pressure on the Jets, Sam Darnold all day.
They really did. This is a safety, not because Darnold got tackled in the end zone, but left tackle is holding in the end zone. The offensive foul in the end zone is a safety.
So one for Zach Taylor, the 08 Lions of the 17 Browns, and the only teams to go 16-game season without a win. On the field in Houston, Will Fuller missed three games with injury. Back against the Colts, and then the team receiving last time out.
Yeah, and I think he's going to be huge. Bill Belichick always wants to take away the number one threat.
Right.
Fuller's got to step up for them tonight.
Agreed. Fuller, to me, if they want to be real in the AFC playoff picture, he has to stay healthy because he's got to be that other weapon for Watson downfield other than what coaches talk about. Hopkins, Fuller, very dangerous when his hamstrings hold up, Mike.
Well, the early game's over. Welcome to those of you who just watched the Broncos win at the buzzer on a field goal. All the highlights of the big games coming up on Football Night in America.
Football Night in America is brought to you by Mercedes-Benz, the best or nothing. By Peloton, this holiday, give the gift of Peloton. And by Applebee's new sizzling entrees.
Behold. Try this, boss. It's Amazon Fire TV Cube with Alexa voice control. It's easy. Alexa, turn on the TV.
Alexa, play the marvelous Mrs. Music.
I'm keeping a decent meal around here.
Oopsie.
Something is happening at T-Mobile. We'll be lighting up 5G nationwide. While some 5G signals go only blocks, our 5G will go miles beyond the big city.